So we got a new fridge. I'm so excited about it. Looks so nice. Okay, so today we're gonna be making ribs. Just wanted to show you guys real quick. I told Rudee to go to the store and get me some aluminum foil, and he got me this big freaking thing. We're gonna be making some ribs. It's gonna take a couple hours to make. Ooh. You can see like all chins.
Oh my gosh.
Mom, okay, so we're just cutting.
How much? Got a lot.
Yeah.
I saw you.
Okay, don't count them. Like, really?
I saw the chin video, Mom.
Oh, yeah?
You got three chins.
Thanks.
I subscribed, but until I subscribed, it didn't get me a subscribe anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because it's weird. I'm like, what happened? I'm like, I want to subscribe to God. Why didn't I? He's like, nope.
So we're gonna take these out of the bottle. I make sure to get all the juices out. Oh, girl, you want to record so they can see like the juices and stuff?
Mm-hmm. Like that?
Mm-hmm. Yep, perfect. Cut it.
Chewing. Wow. I don't think so.
So we're gonna do that. Just cut them a little bit so that they get
juicy.
And because they're gonna cook for like 2 hours.
Put somebody.
And then we're just gonna poke some small holes in it so that it breathes a little bit.
We'll come back in 2 hours.
Okay, guys. So it's already been 2 hours. So I'm just going to put on some barbecue sauce and then put it back in the oven for another 10 minutes just so that this gets all nice.
I didn't know you should put barbecue sauce on it.
We always put barbecue sauce on it. What are you talking about?
I didn't know.
That it just came like that?
Uh-huh.
Just make sure you coat it really good. And then we're gonna put 10 more minutes and then boom, they should be done.
Now it's all done. My mom just took it out of the oven. Looks good.
What's boiling over here?
The potatoes.
Potatoes.
We're gonna smash them. Potatoes. So the mashed potatoes are done. And now my mom is opening it.
The kids were like screaming or something. It's when the kids were doing pizzas. Yeah, I'll go and find it.
Ooh. Mommy's done mashing it.
I just want to know if it hurts. No, I'm not. I just need to know if it hurts. Stop. Let me see. You look like an old lady. Let me see.
Let me not see. It's just cutting through it. So good.
Wait, is that ribs?
Yep.
Oh, dang. How do you cut these kind of ribs?
Mom, I want
food porn.
I gotta cook my corn. Okay, yeah, I just want that little shot. So, tell me what you think. Is it good?
Yep. Yeah, it's really good.
Mm-hmm. And Gio's not having any because of his tooth. Now you don't even want the mashed potatoes?
He went to an old dentist appointment with my dad.
Hey, can I say something? I love ribs.
Mom, you got me.
Is it good, Gorda?
Yeah, the trick, you gotta grab, don't be scared to get your hands.
What'd you say? Don't be scared to get your hands dirty?
Yeah. And then you to go. The bone, you just squeeze that out. I just squeeze mine out.
Oh, nice.
But if you eat it,
nice. Go with this real quick.
Mommy's best cookie.
Thanks a dollar.
I am on this side.
Oh yeah, you should have just pulled it out.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Hmm?
We have soda on us.
Who likes these ones? The candy corns? Let me know. You do?
Yeah.
What? know that? What? Look at the cute stuff. Oh, this is so cute. Little posh. Oh my god. I want to redecorate. Who remembers those? You're looking for what?
A good candy.
That's not what you said. You said, I'm looking for a candy that has a butt ton.
Yeah.
Say it again.
I'm looking for a candy that has a butt ton.
Look at me and say it. Say it again.
I'm looking for a candy that has a butt ton.
A butt ton. Babe, do you hear Gio? Look, you guys. I found the Argan oil from Morocco. The repairing conditioner, which is a freaking steal for $1. And, of course, it's the only one. Anyways, it's freaking awesome. $1? Look, guys. LA Colors. Dollar store stepping it up. Got the Demis. I don't know munches. And Darling. These two are cute. Stack them and they look so freaking pretty. The Demis too. Diva is so pretty. So look at your local dollar store. Dollar Tree. Ba-boom. Hell yeah. Look what I found. Oh my god. Look, you guys. They have more. Heck yeah. Ooh. That almost fell on me. Look, 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 look. And the facial wipes. Oh my god. Look, you guys. Marc Anthony coconut hair repair at the dollar store. Oh my god. Okay, maybe just one. Just one. So I'm only getting one mask of each. That's it. Even though I really, Rudee got his own. That's why. But I'm only getting one mask of each. So one this one, one of the charcoal, one of the mud mask. And I'm leaving. There's like a good few left. Up there también and here and there. There's enough to go around. There's enough. And if I got happy looking at that, I can just imagine the next person. This is so cool. These are cute. Look at these cute decorations. Look at that. For only $1. How freaking cute. Mira. Oh my god. Look how cute these are. This, it doesn't like Victoria's Secret have one like this? Where it's like the little doggy or something?
Yeah.
I think. But look how cute these decorations are. Love.
No.
The at sign. Don't at me. The little doggies. Tell me this isn't cute. Look at that. Free spirit. Oh my gosh. Boho soul. My babe was in here. I'd be hella putting stuff in the cart right now. Dream big. This one's for the heart. Devotion and compassion. This is crown. This one is for cosmetic energy and bliss. And then this one is for balance and awakening. Oh, this smells good. That's so freaking cool. I was telling them if you weren't here with me, I'd be putting everything in my cart. Look, you guys. That is so freaking cute. Look, Rudee, wouldn't that be cute?
We're down. It's old, Mom.
To place like flowers and stuff.
You don't have to do it yourself and like waste money on the paint and then it comes out all ugly and you painted some of the furniture. This is way better.
Here you go, Mom.
I like how it has like the flower, like the rope and like the leaf and stuff. That's way cute.
Okay, yeah, baby. Like, we're not gonna buy any of this seasonal shit.
I am.
No, we're not.
I am.
Mom, look.
I am. Don't tell me what to do.
So, Jasmine is closed at 9.
Some days it closes at 10. My goodies. So, I didn't end up getting the Marc Anthony conditioner, but I did get the wipes. Rudee got a mask. I got a mask. Then I got the mud one. This one I'm excited to try. The comforting mud mask. And then, I got this conditioner, which Yes. And then, last but not least, I got this one, the hydrating paper mask. And then I just got some bobby pins. Oh, look, guys, we have another one. A lot of you on Snapchat were saying they're good luck.
Wait, that's a small one.
I really can't see. I know, this has been bigger. I dare you to touch it, babe.
Me?
Just touch it.
Why, what does it do?
No, don't. The thingies fall off. Look, it's right there.
Mom, okay, come on. All of them come to our house.
I know, good luck. Baby's coming.
Where are you going?
We're gonna go pick up some paperwork from Eileen's house. And then maybe we'll stop at the Dollar Tree, I guess.
Me?
I wanna get that cardboard thing since you brought it up. Because then Hanika is starting to paint and stuff. So I wanna cut out some cardboard instead of buying the canvases and stuff. They're like $7.
Right? That was the craving of today?
Yeah, craving for today. I feel like I can't eat as much because she's like right in my freaking rib.
You should do that.
Okay.
Craving of the day.
That's a good one. Yeah, so the craving of the day was chile verde eggs with queso and sour cream. How many tortillas do you usually make one?
I make like about like probably 3 or 2.
I always make 6 and I always like end up with like 2 left over, which is not a big deal. But I'm just like, what the hell? Everybody always tells me, oh, my heartburn's kicking in.
I seen some posts about that. They're like, it's a girl. She's like, this heartburn's really kicking in. It's fucking, my chest is hot as the sun right now. It gets hot?
Yeah, it hurts. It feels like fire. Like, oh my gosh. Did you hear it too? I was like, oh mom. No, I mean.
Think she's gonna come on this window or this window?
I think she's gonna go this way. I took my nails off, dude. Oh my gosh, I feel like I have boy hands now.
I see your hands.
Compared to my long ones.
Your hands look hella tiny.
Right? Look at. Oh, that was cute. Yeah, she's like, no pictures, please. That's the only one?
Where are you at, Jade?
At the Dollar Tree. I scared myself. Came yesterday, but now since Rudy's not with me, I'll be able to get more stuff. Look at it. Oh, look at those are the ones I saw. What?
Mommy! Your file!
Look, isn't that cute? Dang, most of them are gone. That's cool because I got the fire from last night.
Fire.
Yeah, you don't think they're cute? Mommy. Like to put by the fireplace and stuff?
No.
Mommy.
To be honest.
Really? That's crazy. We just came yesterday. Is there anything that you're going to need, Mona?
Mm-mm.
Oh, look. Oh, you're blocking me.
Okay.
It's these. I wanted to get some.
My body one.
Yeah, because remember I got a Christmas tree.
What is it? I.
Eye?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Look.
Is it good voice changers?
No, I don't think it's a voice changer. It's an LED set. So you can like set it around. Yeah. But that's pretty cool. Like look.
The Dollar Store.
Be careful. Dude, the shirt is like rising up. Can you see anything?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, like that?
Is
that going... Oh, good thing when that. Because I gotta buy these to ship out the...
Dude, you gotta face this way, bro.
Sorry. Okay, so we're gonna get these ones. Because there's canvases over there. I'll show you guys too. But what we're gonna do is just cut them.
She has 4.
So much easier. I think she'll have 6 now if we cut it this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. This one has a crease. I know.
And see how the way she sets it up?
No, I haven't seen it.
She puts it on the chair and it's like actual like Picasso type shit.
Really?
Yeah.
No, I haven't went in there because she told me to stay out. I'll mean her. My kids got me in check. I'll just get her too, no? She goes to them pretty quickly.
Is that like the one that she drawed on like all of it?
The
like,
handprint. All of it. So this is one of the things I was telling you that Angelica did. She has all their handprints on there. And when baby comes, baby will be putting hers right there.
But
that one is the one I like.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna get like 2 packs of these because I use these for the giveaways. Put you guys' stuff in there so I can cut more.
Making me look bad. I gotta hold it. You're holding everything.
Oh. I'm like, huh?
Mommy.
I didn't get it.
Mommy.
No, I don't need it. Okay,
Mommy.
Come on, Noah.
What the?
You know what? Let me see if I can find my shirt.
Why?
I get my shirts here.
Really?
Yeah. You think it's a joke? They know. You didn't know?
I'm gonna turn off the camera.
You're like, don't do that. See, look at it. And it feels good fit. It's good material.
Yeah. Wait, that's the one that you're wearing now?
No, this is Nike. That pink one that I like wearing a lot?
Oh, you support Nike?
Yeah. Why? What's going on with the Nike thing?
I don't know. They like it's like, I don't even know. People are burning their shit. That's so stupid.
But what? I was like, yeah. Like,
it's because of the,
oh. See, like, feel that. Doesn't that feel good?
That is good, actually. Yeah.
Right? It probably fit my Andrew. Like, watch, now you guys are going to see me with this. Noah, why are you so hype? Come on.
Where's the hype coming from, huh? Huh? Little Noah? The famous Noah? Hey. Why are your legs like that? Why are they so small, Noah?
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. I was like, shut up, man.
You know I have a little leg. Did I record like the cashier and all that? Not so good?
Yeah. I said I wish she spoke Spanish, but the freaking girl, she knows Spanish.
So where are you going now, Jade?
So now we're gonna go home.
That's it?
The day is done. Yeah. The day is done.
Wait, so when does the baby usually like start moving?
So the baby starts usually moving around like 2 in the morning, and she's like active all the way till 4 in the morning. So like I know for sure the baby's gonna have a pretty messed up sleeping schedule, so I gotta fix it. But it's just so hard. I got like sleepy. I got sleep insomnia, and I can't. Like, I'll just lay there, and she's like right. She's always like my right side, so she's like right under my rib. She won't move even if I move her like feet. I think it's her feet already. Move her feet to like one side, and she'll just bulge quick to the other side, and she'll just stay there, and it just hurts. So I just leave her. But she's really active around that time, and my grandma has always told me that whatever sleeping schedule I'm on, the baby will be on. So I really gotta work on that, because I don't know. Watch, I go into pre-labor like at 2-3 in the morning, and everyone's freaking sleeping, and I'm just gonna be like freaking out all by myself. But I don't know, that would be crazy, because Andres came really, really early too.
Really? Damn.
Yeah, because my schedules have always been messed up.
But what about the other kids?
The other ones, no.
They all been like day.
Yeah, they all have been day. Especially Elijah was like, what, 9-10 in the morning, and Giovanny too. But yeah, Andrew was like way early in the morning, where I was like sleeping, and I woke up and I was like, okay, maybe I have to go like number two. I went number two, and I guess it's like a huge no-no, like when you start feeling like contractions, because like, you can push the baby out or something. I went restroom, and then I went to the hospital, and since I was a whole month early, I was like, there's no way they're gonna induce me or they're gonna let me have this baby. And they're like, yep, because where I was so dilated already, I was like, oh my gosh. But my sleeping schedule was always messed up because I was young, and I had like the downstairs to myself. I could sleep whenever. Yeah, and I was like, you know, being crazy, whatever. And boom, he came early. But I don't know, it would be pretty cool if I'm like just up chilling and then I like, freak out.
Like, hey,
yeah, and then you guys are like, I don't know what to do. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I should prank Rudee. That would be so good. That just got me right now. I should prank Rudee. 800 likes, and I'll try to break my water. But I won't try. Like, well, it'll do like a balloon or something.
Yeah.
Dude, that would be so good.
Like, fill out a balloon, just like Rudee, yeah. Like hide the camera. Yeah, dude.
That would be good.
What do you think he'll do?
I don't know. He'll probably be like clean this. I don't know. I'm gonna have to do it where like there's no wood floor, because he's gonna trip about that.
But, oh yeah.
Yeah, it's like you can't leave it wet. Oh gosh. But yeah, that would be a good one. So 800 likes, and I'll prank Rudee about my water breaking. That would be so funny, because my water has never broke.
Really?
Never. They all always have to break it. So that's gonna be cool.
Wait, so can it break around this time?
Yeah, it can break any time. But I laugh so hard. What if I end up laughing and crying?
Again?
But that's gonna be a good one. Let's do that. Okay. Yeah. That was good, dude. Right? That just like came so naturally.
This way. This way over here.
Okay. This way?
Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah, I'll put that on my neck right there. How's that feel, huh? Feel good? Mm-hmm. Let me see.
Teach you one knock and do it yet. And do you did that time with you.
Okay, you gotta open wide. Oh, you can help. You see it now when you open up like that. I can see it real good. Okay, move your tongue, okay?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, just move your tongue. Let me see. Got it.
Really?
Daddy? Yeah.
No.
My tooth.
Dang, Gio,
my
that
tooth.
Was.
Where? I feel better.
Let me see.